Sir, this is Shrestha from India Head News.
Yes, ma'am.
I just want to know your take on Mahagathbandhan and if you support the alliance.
Mahagathbandhan, because there's so many Mahagathbandhans. Which you're talking about? South Indian Minister, CBN's Mahagathbandhan?
Yes.
So the other partners would be Pan-Indian.
Pan-Indian.
So you have to understand, Mr. CBN is a great man. I'm laughing. It's a hypothesis. Let me say it. Let me say it. Mr. CBN, you know, I'm quite worried about him. He doesn't know when he'll become your friend and when he'll become your foe. So it's quite dangerous to align with him and to support him. So all the partners, whoever are going, and one day he's going to Dublin. So it would be very dangerous for this to travel with CBN, because I didn't expect anything from him other than the well-being of the state. And because of Janasena, they could form the government. And they could become CM if he could ignore us. And I didn't even ask for a post, I didn't even ask for anything. I asked him for reasonable governance, not even great governance, a reasonable governance, a little less corrupted governance, which they could not deliver. So this Mahagathbandhan today, man, for 3 decades they fought with Congress, for 3 decades. And at the grassroots level, people killed each other, people fought with each other, and people demolished and damaged each other. And today, what happened at the top level will not percolate down at the grassroots level. So that Mahagathbandhan is it's going to be a failure. So what we see is, we need a third force coming up. Maybe 2019 would be the first year which will the formation of third force will emerge. That is the platform which we are trying to create.